The population must now unite. Together we can.